All right, so let's say we have two conducting plates forming a parallel plate capacitor like this, and they're separated.